Hello there. Thank you for dropping by. Hope everyone is safe and healthy. Today, I got a small project featuring the Paper Studios Hoot Hoot paper pad. It was inspired by Rosa Kelly's scrapbooking, her teacup mini album. This was made for my child's teacher for the end of school year. The album was constructed with 110-pound paper, two pieces holding together by brads in the center. It got quite sturdy by the time I finished. Thank you for watching.